Frank doesn't treat me like a tramp.
I want you.
Paul Newman, Joanne Woodward. They know what it's all about. They live what it's all about. They make pictures like winning that way, too.
You're a winner.
What else?
He just wants to win. He doesn't care what the stakes are.
Down the head of Tim McCracken.
You can't put a bounty on a man's head.
I just did.
Go get him, killer!
It's wild. It's outrageous. It's outrageously funny. Paul Newman, Coach Reggie Dunlop in this supercharged world of hockey. Invite you to meet the crazies who make it that way. The players.
Look, I could always buy a bottle.
Fifth of scotch.
What do you want me to do? Just step out in the alley? Is that it?
Big John, do you think this boy is a hustler?
Sausage, rack him up.
If I was about 150 years younger, you'd be in trouble, young lady.
If you can, you'll come to me when it's right. And Garrett, if it's not right, it's okay. Because I wouldn't regret one minute. You'll just forget about me, right?
Every day.
She ain't stupid. Give $1 million to see you grab onto that girl and figure it out as you go along.
It's not your business.
Make a fist. Now you hit me.
What I've been saying. I wish you'd stop being so good to me, Cabby. Don't you ever talk that way to me. Never! Never! What we've got here is failure to communicate. What we've got here is failure to communicate.
Like a cat on a hot tin roof.
Then jump off the roof, Maggie. Jump off it.
The Tennessee Williams Pulitzer Prize-winning play unfolds with a shocking impact and uncompromising realism that makes its author the most talked-about dramatist of our day. Elizabeth Taylor is Maggie the Cat, a girl too hungry for love to care how she goes about getting it.
I don't mind making a fool of myself over you.
Well, I mind. I feel embarrassed for you.
Feel embarrassed? But I can't live on this way.
Now you are...
He's got the eye, he's got the stroke, he's got the flake.
Vincent's the best.
We got a racehorse here, a thoroughbred. You make him feel good, I teach him how to run.
I'm not your daddy, I'm not your boyfriend, so don't be playing games with me. I'm your partner.
I love this.
Not as tough as he thinks. Neither are we.
Paul Newman is Henry Gondorf. There wasn't a con he couldn't run. And there wasn't a sucker he couldn't gaff. Robert Redford is Johnny Hooker, a young grifter with plenty of moxie.
$3,000 on the red, Jimmy.
But he's a sucker for lady luck.
Tough luck, kid.
And a sap for lady love.
People are gonna die up there if something's not done.
Out of here.
So you can stop worrying about me. What about me down there worrying about you?
I'll never let you go anywhere without me again.
I'll be back with the whole fire department.
The towering inferno.
Set me down on the scenic elevator.
Now, the producer of the Poseidon and
the Heart.
Can't fight the whole British Empire with 600 people. It isn't possible.
How many Minutemen did you have at Concord the day they fired the shot heard around the world?
I don't know.
77.
Time magazine says, a terrific show. A serious, expert, frightening, and inspiring thriller.
You heard what I said! Fight! Not beg! Fight!
The
about you and me go out there and get ourselves naked and then just see what happens?
Okay.
60 years old, still getting crushes on other men's wives. I would hope by the time I'm your age, I'm a little smarter than that.
Can't hurt to hope. Sure off to a slow start.
In a movie you can count on.
I could legally shoot you and get away with it.
To surprise you at every turn.
Not unless I'm breaking and entering.
Are you going to break and enter?
Does it ever bother you that you haven't done more with the life God gave you?
Not often.
You. It's all those boys hollering for Eula every night. And Jody chasing him with his shirt off. And your old man at 60 calling on his lady love.
No one could tell the naked truth about these people better than Faulkner. In his own language, in his own frankness. With America's most popular new star, Paul Newman, as Ben Quick, he could sure stir up a town and its women. Joanne Woodward, nominated for...
Well, that ought to do it.
Think you used enough dynamite there, Butch?
Most of this is true, and all of it blazes with action. You've never met a pair like Butch and Sundance.
Well, we're back in business, boys and girls.
Outlaws with style, in a class all their own.
You know, when I was a kid, I always thought I was going to grow up to be a hero.
Don't tell me how to rob a bank. I know how to rob a bank.
And anything you ask of me, I'll do. Except one thing. I won't watch you die.